Hey everybody, it's GNRF and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy Toy Time. Let's do the real second one, where there's a lot of cool little stuff going on until I find the secret star stuff. Mario, it's Mario. Oh. I wonder what happens if I would jump down there. Would a train just keep pushing us? Would it squish us? What kind of death would await us? Probably best not to find out, so. There's Mario way in the background. I totally missed all those. Thankfully, don't need a lot. And I remember this guy is a laser now. But didn't help because I got stuck in the wood thing. Like, whatever, dude. But I didn't get stuck, I didn't touch that this time, so I'm actually happy. If I touched one of those, I wouldn't be so happy. This means I screwed up again. Come here, coin. Yeah. Ooh, that was close. Up here's a fourth one. The fifth one's way in the bottom. Now I can actually grab it. Okay, it actually didn't fly as far as I thought I would have. Not worth. Oh, it's right there at the tip. Perfect. And. This will be interesting later when we have to get all the purple coins. Shit, I forgot what those did. Ooh! Screw that up almost. Best to not touch as much as possible. Last year. Oh shoot! Okay, everything's spinning. And it never stopped spinning. Oh, that's just great. Okay, now I have to get back to the beginning. Somehow. Which will be fine, I think. Oh shoot, unless I keep doing this stuff and. Okay, it stopped. Eventually. There we go. You can really screw yourself over if you've never done that, because it's like, ooh, I want to touch everything. Or you don't know the optimal path. Or at least we got it. Eight. Got a lot of star bits. We're doing good. So the last guy is probably going to need like 12 to 1500, I bet. Oh. Oh, here we go. Fast fall. Yep. Oh, yeah. This is what we just did, but I think we have a Shadow Mario chasing us. Everything we just did, so we can't... does the exact same thing that we just did. Oh, you'll see. It's. Yep, fast fall's a toy time. I knew this was coming. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Oh, this is way easier. I was. Okay, this is not bad. It's a little annoying, but it's not bad. I was thinking we had to just do what we did, and... have like the Shadow Mario that does exactly what we did, so we can't really go back to where we were. Or go do the same, whatever, you know what I mean, I hope. If not, oh well. Not to do it. Okay, at least we know there's one down here. Other one's right on the side here, and then we'll jump down. The rest. Ooh, that was a little too close for comfort, to be honest. Whoa! That's a weird glitch. I saw myself dying immediately, because I'm trying to cheese it. I didn't expect to see his Mario just kind of fly everywhere. A lot of these levels remind me of... what's it called? Ilo Milo, or Ilo Milo for Xbox 360 and probably Windows 8 and Windows Phone, whatever. Because that game's a lot of fun. I've only played a little bit of it, but that game almost didn't come out to 360 after being advertised for it. Oh, no. That game's so fun. I need to play that again. I have so many games in my backlog, it's ridiculous. Oh, shoot. Woo! Oh, let's go this way. Ah! Camera! You're literally almost killing me here. Ah! Should be it, right? Nope. Oh, yeah, I'm missing one up here, duh. Okay, I wasn't sure if he went. I didn't think he went in the green spot, but I didn't want to chance it. I don't know what his pattern is. I can't see. Camera was not. Okay. That's kind of what I thought. Okay, I just gotta get off. Because they still move, but everything else stops. Phew. Yeah, oh, well, whatever. I don't care. Would I have been better going the other way? I don't know. Who cares? Pretty good answer for a lot of things in video games. Do I want to know? Eh, who cares? Okay, now let's try and do the third one, and then maybe fight Bowser Jr. Doubt it. Unless the next one's like 2 minutes to complete, which is not likely, I don't think, because I have no idea what it is. Oops, wrong galaxy. Toy time. Bouncing down Cake Lane. Well, we know spring, obviously. Okay, then. I don't remember this level very well at all. Oh, great. Oh, yeah. Great. Looking forward to this one. In case you couldn't tell, I was being sarcastic. Get on the train. Okay. Whoa. I'm not liking this, but this is actually kind of cool if it's going to do what I think it's going to do. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. I'm not going to lie, I like that. This, not so much. Nope, nope. So close. Ooh, big slabs of chocolate though. Get me hungry. Wow, that's a crap ton of things to collect. A one-up's down there. Okay, yeah, that's not worth at all. Oh, shoot. I almost pulled it off. Almost being the keyword. Where it starts. Oh, that's not so bad. I can do it. Oh, no, no, no. Yahoo! That's all I was trying to do. Okay, we got ice music playing. Oh, because it's ice cream, get it? Funny game. With your fucking puns. Oh, shiza. Okay, thank God. I expected him to go down a little slower than that. Phew, that wasn't so bad. This, on the other hand, is going to be a bitch and a half, I bet. Okay, that's not so bad. Okay, could be bad. Because that's what I'm anticipating. That's what I was anticipating! Oh god, get up, get off, oh my god. Jesus. Fun at all. I don't like this game anymore. Okay, what's back here? Oh, okay. I'll grab that. Why not? Free health. It's not worth all the star bits to almost die trying to get them. Because I know I'd screw it up somehow. Yeah, I don't like the idea of going up that way, so let's take the shortcut. Oh shit! Fuck! Oh my god, he slid right off. I thought he would grab the edge. Oh my god. God damn it. Wow. Held the angle a little wrong, yes. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, didn't expect this, to be honest. What do we get? One up? Okay, I thought it was a shortcut, not one of these weird things. Damn, so we do have to go up. Thank God we got the extra life back. Oh, jeez, stop climbing the wall, Mario. Okay, at least he'll kill himself if he tries to come by me. They can jump up? Well, I'll be damned. That's something I didn't know. Yeah, I figured that would turn into... What the hell? Oh, there's Toad. Okay, it's stuck to him. Okay, I don't remember that at all. Should have realized what that is. Or should have realized what we had to do. It's a candle on a cake. Of course you had to blow it out. To be honest, I really didn't pay attention and see any of the candles. I was more focused on the platforming part, because... Yeah. Okay. So many star bits. We're gonna have to spring up and hit them. I don't know how many times we're gonna have to do it, but... Oh, God. And we got cataquack imitator things. Oh, shoot. Wrong direction. I'm gonna kill myself. No, I'm not. On those home on us? Yeah, great. I'm liking this so well. Okay. At least the jumping's a little more precise than I remember it being. Oh, they're fire quacks. It's fine. Oh, you damn jumping physics. There we go. Like I said, they're not that great. Shh. There it is. Twice, one more time. We should be okay. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, we gotta get back up there, don't we? A lot of star bits, though. I'm glad to see that. Does that give us, what, 80 stars total? I think. That would just mean 40 left, and that means we're 66% of the game done. I'm thinking a lot of the last ones we have to get will be pretty quick once we get through the next world area thing. Whatever. We're making good time. So yeah, we'll do Bowser Jr.'s level last. Last? Why did I say last? We'll do it next time. Whatever. Words are words. I don't know what I'm trying to say anymore. Anyway, till next time, see you guys later.